This is what we're fixing. We're fixing this little dent right here.
You should be able to see a nice little pop.
Yep, see? That's kind of cut.
See how it does. Okay, go ahead. There you go. You see how it's lifting? There, look at that. The bang. Well, we got the cold glue going, and he basically kneading it and getting it nice and warm and hot, and now it's sticky, icky. I mean, that is sticky, right, Tim?
Yeah.
We're gonna start right here, and our plan is to get this metal going this way, and we're gonna just like as if you're soft tipping this thing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And working it. So let's put it right here, and let's see what happens.
Okay. Again, right here.
Yep.
Okay. Yep. There you go. Knead it in there.
All right, just for the heck of it, because I haven't used the super tabs in a long time to show a tutorial on it, at least not with the K-beam or K-bar in a long time, but we are going to put some tabs right here. What do we got left? Right there, okay? A little bit of crowns in this area, right there. Tiny little waves there. And here's the big one. So my main thing is when I do bigger dents, I don't panic. I don't look at the dent, go, oh my gosh, you know, how am I going to get this started? How am I going to finish it? You break it down. You break it down into smaller dents. If you have to, cover some of it up so your focus isn't on, you know, overwhelmed with too much of the area. So act like there's a big cardboard, you know, cardboard over it, over the area, and just leave like one corner. Start with that area. Break it down into smaller dents. Big dents are like, it's like a big war. And then when you break it down, the small dents, those are little battles. And then you gotta, to win the war, you gotta win each battle. And that's basically how big dents are done. That's how I do them. That's how everybody really does them. I don't think they realize that's how it goes, but that is how it goes. The thing is to win these, to have the clean repairs, which we're gonna talk about in the second episode of PDR Tool Time, podcast, but I'm going to tell you guys ahead of time, since you guys are dent trainer members, you guys are already watching this, you're already going to see the whole thing. But to get clean repairs, like, you first, you get the meat out, you find out how you, what technique are you going to use, cold glue, or are you going to use super tabs, or are you going to use airbags, what are you going to do to get most of the meat out? Then it becomes a medium part dent. Okay, are you still going to go smaller tabs? Are you going to get like a big soft tip with the different tips on there? The thing is, you have to match pretty much the area you're pushing with the tip. And if you're trying to do a big dent like that, and you got one little tiny, like a soft tip, chances are you're still going to create little highs in there. And guess what? Each one of those highs are going to cause about 5 to 15 minutes of work each at the end. It's a lot of cleanup. You want to try to keep that cleanup to a minimum as much as possible. Put some glue right there, like zigzag it. You don't have to cover the whole, like, full solid of glue. Okay, there you go. And look, you guys don't need to put, see how Tim's doing it nice and thin? You don't need to put a lot in there. That's perfect, Tim. You're gonna set it just like right in there, okay? There you go.
Right here?
Yep, and push really hard. And push against the wings a little bit. There you go. There you go. Let that set there for a second, okay? That's good. Okay? See how it does. Okay, go ahead. There you go. You see how it's lifting? There, look at that. The bang. That's what we want to control, okay? We want to control how much that pulls out. Okay, let go, Tim. And that's good. He's got it on the body line, which is real tough, and then by the edge of the thing. So let's do a snap. Okay. There you go. Tighten it. And then snap. There you go. Tighten it. Snap. There you go. Ba-bam! Look at that. We'll be right back. I just wanted to show you guys the main gist of how to get the big majority of the dent out, get it super clean, no push marks all over the place, no pock marks. That's the main thing about this video, trying to keep it as clean as possible on a big dent like that.